Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. I'm back on again in time for some Gems of War. And then, and just to go ahead and get things started, I put this in my Twitch description. I'm gonna try to stick it out as long as I can, but I'm sure you guys are probably used to this by now. Just another night of bad sleep. I think I laid down around 11 p.m. I think it was around 2 a.m. Basically, if my math is right, I got about 3 hours of sleep, and then all of a sudden I got woke up on my left shoulder, just started spasming all like crazy. I don't know what I did, but yeah, it's just, I could only get a little snatches here and there of sleep, because just sitting here, I'm trying to find different positions, different arm positions where it doesn't hurt so damn much. So yeah, I got a feeling like usual, whenever this kind of situation comes up, the farther along in the stream I'm probably gonna be. But I'm hoping to at least stick it out long enough to do the dailies and the faction assault, or Tower of Doom as well. So, and then I'm kind of projecting here, but I'll probably end up shutting down after that, because I'm guessing by that point I'm gonna. So, I guess on one upside, tablet works, just like yesterday, fired right up, just like that. So, but at least until then, as you can tell, probably by the reflective vest, and gonna use my cell phone as a kind of flashlight. At least until sometime after 7 a.m. I mean, it's 6:52 a.m. right now, but some point after 7, the sun's gonna pop up, and we're gonna get some bright light in here. Yeah, and then, I said this a few moments ago, but yeah, it's just gonna be the usual things I do on a Tuesday, doing the dailies, do those every day. Then Tower of Doom, that's probably going to take a while, and then Faction Assault, that's going to take a pretty long time as well. So, yeah. Then, something else I was wanting to say, oh yeah, and then I'll probably say this at the end of the stream, but I do have a morning grocery shop on I got to get taken care of. I've actually been putting it off for the past few days, but I have to go today, so just, I gotta make a supply run. Okay, yeah, so I did remember to bring the water. Man, I forgot to mention this yesterday. That picture on the left scared the crap out of me when I first got everything all set up, and then the game pops up, and like, holy shit! You know, so, yeah, and then all-time classic. I have been playing that for a while. Savage Blush, just the first thing that came up when I turned on the media player. So, oh, get out of there. ones I really, really want is Arcane Mountain and Arcane Rage, I think. No, Arcane Beast, I think it is. Yeah, Arcane Mountain. Arcane Forest. Whichever one had, whichever one is Asian. Yeah, I got it last night. Yeah, Beast. Seems the guild's been busy. She destroys gems, but I wasn't sure if the mere six true damage to all enemies was really worth it. Okay. Guess I never had this guy either. Go ahead and keep the keys. I think Urail was in Mr. Scales, wasn't she? Then I gotta call my notepad real quick. Red light. Spend five of them? Okay. Yeah, if he's done. Oh, game froze. Got to a bad start. Flickering. Almost. Apparently not. Circle one. Kind of almost there, huh? Big Show's a bounty troop? No. No, not her. Was it Queen's Herald? Go by what I can remember from fighting a team like this in PvP. Just got this guy. Flickering. I haven't had this happen in a long time. So banner probably yellow definitely. Oh shit, he reflects. Yeah. Got all brown and yellow. Yeah, this is something I probably should have done on a D12 Explorer, and then I'm gonna, yeah, the sun's coming up, so I don't need to have this on now. No. Yeah, somebody already got it. Thank you. Totally forgot what I came over here for. Oh. Yeah, I don't have enough. Okay, I did get the weapon last night. Just on a whim, I played this game a little bit last night, so. Vino, Maryland. That banner was, green and blue. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's a fairly new one. Goblin Master. Yeah, I guess these guys are trying to be fancy. It isn't Goblin Master, it's Goblin. Like, they decided to add an extra row in there because reasons. Yeah, this is, how can I put this? This is like kind of a lighter black metal. And then on top of that, it only lasts 15 minutes, so. Yeah, it's a shorty. damn. Yeah, tough choice here. Okay. I think I've said this before. It'd be kind of nice to know how many of these I actually have. I guess I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. Fuck it. Almost done. It should be up. It should be red and brown. Leprechaun. I'm only to keep, get a dust storm every turn. Shire Oak. Yeah, I'll listen to this when it works from time to time. Thank you. do it. I need to pull up a website real quick. Thank you, Dan. Match. Thank you.
I get a shield up first.
Reflex. Hey, 40% kicked in. Four match, please. Was the last room. I got a terrible memory right now. As if once wasn't enough. So, first off, let me, nope. copy this. I can't remember if he thought it was on the top or not. They could start with a leaf storm? I don't... Yeah. Yeah, he ain't got a... He ain't got rock solid soul. Oh, damn. Guess we'll just go with this. Got some internet issues, huh? Yeah, I ended up failing one of the runs. It's gonna have to be the Todd team now. Gloomleaf is impervious and he reflects skull damage, so that other team I was using was pretty much gonna be a no-go against this. Dropped down from, I think it was third? Third to fifth. I guess it's a mirror. Oh, yeah, and I got demoted again. Going up and down like a yo-yo. Fuck, too late. I think it's gonna be the, it's green and brown. Apparently I ran this one before, but... it's an old team, let me go on my notepad. That'll be a throw possessed one at the bottom. same album? Yeah. Just sounded kind of different. Shoulder is still fucking bothering me. I don't know what I did. Yeah, how much is left on this album? Okay, so it's about a minute or two. Since the album is just about to end, and I'm at a good stopping point, I haven't had to use this in a long time. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and I'm gonna refill this while I'm up. So anyway, I'll be back.
to turn this down.
Give me some good albums. So much for that. You shitting me? Where is it?
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Where is it? Ah, I took it off. Been on the retarded side there, Joe. Yeah, it's in there. Alright, so this might end up crashing my stream, or specifically it might end up crashing OBS, but I gotta fix something. I made yesterday didn't take. No, it's in there. That might be why. There we go.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
Yeah, it's like I've been saying, it's like I said around 15 or so minutes ago. Play some good RNG on my media player. It's giving me some good albums. This is another one that I'll listen to a lot at work. Kicked in. reminds me of the Tristan theme from Diablo. Matches. Matches. I think I had a floor 25 Tower of Doom battle that went quicker than this. There we go.
Huh?
Fuck all y'all. Yeah, this is kind of a... Dark Pits is kind of a crap design. It's like, I gotta click all the way over here, then I gotta click all the way over here, then I gotta click all the way over here, then I gotta click all over here, all the way over here, then I have to go back and forth, back and forth. These definitely aren't very smooth runs. My surge. Sand kicked in. It's like... Thank you. here, they gotta click here, then click here, then click here, then click here, then click way the fuck back over here. Ale hop and some, yeah. Ale hop and more rubbles. And actually, the way it is. And I think this is, it's a 40-minute album, so chances are I'll probably end up cutting it off sooner. I could just go straight to the boss on the rest of these. No. Rematches. Hey, 40% kicked in. There we go. Hey, got an ascension out of that. Actually, an abrupt ending. Yeah, tablet's at 20% charge right now. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it from everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Yeah, I need to get my stream vid all prepped up and exported to YouTube. Definitely need to get my morning grocery shopping taken care of. Like I said at the start of the stream, I've been putting it off for the past few days, so I need to go over there now. Or I need to get it done today, excuse me. And then most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there too. So later on, if everything goes according to plan, like provided I don't oversleep on my nap, I'm gonna try to get in another chess stream. Another afternoon chess stream. Did that yesterday. Hopefully I'll be able to do it today, but like I said, we'll see what happens. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then if you don't see me later on today, hopefully I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. And then like I said, like I also said at the start of the stream, some bad sleep this morning because my left shoulder is really bothering me. And even with me popping ibuprofen and Tylenol, it's still bothering me right now. So if the problem persists, like tonight when I try to, when I go to get some sleep, then chances are pretty good I probably just won't stream at all tomorrow. So yeah, because... mine kind of wandered off, but in case I didn't say a few moments ago, if I do come on tomorrow morning, my default time is 7 a.m., and that is U.S. Central time, so like plus 6 or minus 6 or something like that. Anyway, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.